Alright, boys and girls, let's get back into Paper Mario the Thousand Year Door for the Switch. We're gonna go to Chapter 3 of Glitz and Glory.
Some hot dogs right now too.
But I don't really need to have any part or flower point to be filled, so I can just skip right now. Oh, then again. Yeah, I do.
I'm shocked right there too. I'm gonna do this.
I could be in for a very good challenge here.
That's right. I think it's about time for you to feel the rock.
Oh. Despite the fact that guy's wearing a spiky shield, despite your armor.
Stay down, Pincushion. You don't want more of this. Why'd you even show up?
Yeah, you're already talking, Wimpy. Stay out of the ring or feel the burn, baby. Tell you what, do about a million push-ups and then come see Uncle Rock Hawk. I'll give you another world class spanking and send you crying home to mama again.
Call that a match? Ain't there a fighter out there who can challenge me? No, no one can. Hear me? Ain't a fighter out there that can make me sweat. You got a bone to pick? Come fight me. Bring it. I'll take on anyone. You newcomers might as well stick to video game fighting, okay? Because I'll hurt you. Yeah. Number one, baby, Rock Hawk is the champ.
Yeah, we'll see about that bird brain.
And that right there is the next crystal star to find. Yep. But more for me to get it, I'm gonna have to beat this bird for a batch.
I would say steal it, but I'll be honest, I'll say bow away to the top.
It seems to be, she thinks so, me too. spit on me, I will kill you. Sorry, Coops. That's the entrance into the ring. Darn Skippy. Yeah, I'll count enough for you to do. got a Game Boy Advance in the corner there. And then comes the Mighty Wig Walker. Oh, maybe not. The Great Gonzales. Yep. Yep. Talking about to me now playing this game again. But to be fair, does it matter what up by the Great Gonzales? That's a rundown old locker room there. Well, let's look at my Game Boy again, so. Goomba Bros. If you can get your rank up to 11, you'll get a shot at the major league. Oh, that was quick. Follow me, Bo. You think you're a Wolverine? Trying to compete with Destroyed out there. I think with Goombas, I shouldn't be destroyed at all, so. So it looks like I'm trapped here, I'm still lying. Oh, five of those things? Instead, you little mutants. My Diggy Danny, right fans? There is a Great Gonzales now, it's crying on out. can't touch the bell rings. That's cheating.
Four coins. And Rainbow made a 20 because of limited conditions. She's cute. She really is cute. Oh, I gotta appeal to the crowd next time. I wasn't paying any attention. Now be ready, Shell Brain. Let me go ahead and save first. Thank you.
I got something to help Coops there.
Five turns or less.
He scared the heck out of her.
God. In this battle, be sure to use a partner skill at least once. Thank you. start first, I'm gonna use my hammer. Just like that, they're all gone. Fucking G-Man. Oh, I guess he probably likes her or something. Alright, let me go. Save first. In this battle, I want you to avoid using any of their special moves.
Okay.
have any special moves, okay? Those points up there. I'm right number 16.
Something happened back there. The spike storm? In this battle, I want you to use at least one special move. I gotta buy some more items. See if I can try to get out of here and try to go back to the item store. Spike storm. Oh, look, he's doing those damn spinies. I think it'll make the most sense to get rid of Lakitu first, since he can keep on producing spinies. Good. Ah, no! No, I'm not gonna attack. Thank you. Bye, Spinies. Just need 6 more points to get to level 8. But I was right, taking him to Lakitu would make more sense because he keeps producing Spinies and left on the field for too long. Hate that damn thing anyway. Yeah, I know I already used it earlier in this match. I want you to avoid using your hammer, not even once, son. Let's go out there and show them what we're made of again. Oh, the bandits. Christmas themed bandits, all red and green there. The Grim Death Burgers. Of course we're ready. We got rid of one of them. No! Lost my ink coupon and my coin too. I thought I'd dealt more damage that way. I thought I'd dealt that thing more damage, but I guess not. I still lost my things though, so it's not like I really won anything that much. 10 coins. Have to get to 11th place in order for me to rank qualify for the major leagues. The mind bogglers. Don't know what those are. Oh wait! I didn't get the rules there. If I recall, I think it was something about doing it 5 turns or less, like it was back with the Goombas. Or the Koopa Troopas. The Grey Entanglers. Within 5 turns of Fiora, okay. Oh, they're all gone. Wow. That was great. And I level up too, the process. Nice. I need more file points. Go up to 20. And that restore all my special points too. Nice. It's like the mind bogglers just got their minds boggled themselves. Now with this one, I'm ranked up number 13. And piling those coins up too, number 13 now. Just gotta do 2 more and I get to the major leagues. Then I'll pause the video for right now. He's already thinking about retiring. I couldn't care less, really. The punk rocks. In this battle, I want you to avoid using any of them flower points. But special moves don't really count as flower points though, so that really shouldn't be an issue. Those rock brains, clefts, hate those damn things. And I can't use flower points. And since nothing really hurts them much, not even the hammer does anything to them either. Proves that ground beats rock anytime. And this isn't even Pokemon either. Alright, I just gotta do 1 more match to get to 11th place. Oh, wait! The Ba-Bomb Squad. I want you to avoid using your jump. No jumping whatsoever. Good. I get into bed. I think it might have been okay, so I don't know why I decided to take a rest. Because I didn't spend any of my points anyway. Alright, then once I get done with this battle here, then I'll pause the video for now. Can't use jumps. At least in the corner of the screen, it tells you what it wants you to do, so that way you don't forget, which I very much appreciate. Go blow a fuse. Just not in front of me. Or my big poop friend, either. Good. More than one way to skin a cat, or in this case, the fuse of a bomb. Well, I'm getting my coins back slowly but surely. Oh, a swooper. Yeah, of course, I think you told me when I first started here. Very same thing you told me. Very same thing I was told when I first came started here. Well, dog my cats, if it ain't the great Gonzalez fixing for a fight, huh? Hoo-wee! You're gonna love this. Your next opponent is ranked 10th in the Glitz Pits, the Iron Adonis Twins. That's right, you're darn tootin'. You're finally gonna make a go to the Major League, son. We're expecting great things from you, so don't go letting us down. In this battle, be sure to use your partner skill at least once. So even if I happen to use the thing more times than not, it still counts because it's just, at least I use it at least once in this battle. That guard's still there. Hmm. Oh, man. I don't know about these guys here. Maybe my quick camera can take those things out. Didn't do anything. Can't defeat those guys. Maybe I can leave out of here so I can try to get that egg they're talking about. I always come back. I like how I'm using my hammer just to pull all these things away. now is asleep. I think lightning will work. $50 for an ultra mushroom? Oh, so I just get no juice out of here? That sucks. Okay. That makes a lot of sense. Let there be hot dogs. Thank you. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I gotta name the Yoshi. I'll call you Broski. The Yoshi is now your friend. He wants to the Broski. You'll move much faster while riding Yoshi, for I'm moving around with the L button. Oh, that was just Elsa. While jumping, hold A to float through the air for a brief time. Use this ability to cross otherwise impossible gaps. You can stop riding Yoshi by pressing X. Oh, I see. That's the way to do it. Use your own bodies and abilities and attacks against them. Come on, damn it. And they're done. There we go. I love that little Yoshi. Use your own strength against them. Congratulations, Great Gonzalez. With this win, you made the major league. Now that, folks, was what I call a wild and woolly fight. A diggity dang doozy. Keep it up, kid. You're going places, I can tell. Hoo-wee! Come on now, folks. Give it up. We got a new major leaguer. Let's hear it for him. And see what he wants. You He's a little too happy now. Oh, good. Got more coins. You trying to do a tournament to Peach? Now we advance to the major leagues. I want to get out of here for a second so I can try to save this game. What's the deal? Would it kill these guys to show a little friendliness? Sheesh. Rock Hawk. He's got the Crystal Star. We can take on that bird brain when we get the chance to. We got Ice Lamp, Super Mario Bros. 3. If you want the Crystal Star, heed my instructions from X. Alright guys, we're going to go into the Major League side of the Gritsville Pit next time. Take care, my peeps.